On day one of the Military Intelligence Readiness Command Best Warrior Competition, soldiers compete in the Army Combat Fitness Test and Land Navigation.
Okay, Roger, and then can you track it these two lanes?
This is the Best Warrior Competition, or BWC, for the MIRC, or the Military Intelligence Readiness Command. This is not the first stop, this is not their last stop. They already competed at the company level, the battalion level, and the brigade level, and here is where they compete at the MIRC level, brigades against brigades, and the next is competing at the USARC level. The ACFT is your six events. You have the three repetition deadlift for max, and then you have the standing power throw, your hand release push-up, the sprint drag carry, the leg tuck or the plank, and the 2 mile run. For the MIRC Best Warrior Competition, we have competitors coming from all over. This is not their last stop and it's not their first stop. They initially had to compete with the company, the battalion, the brigade, and now they're at the MIRC level.
There you go.
I'm here for my second round as a competitor in the Best Warrior Competition with the MIRC. What I bring to the table is competition. I will put up a good fight for them to run for their money. I won the Brigade Best Warrior Competition, so I'm here for round two. I'm gonna try and do the same thing. The second event we had for today is the Land Nav. It's the day land navigation course. It was pretty tough, a lot of hills, a lot of dirt roads, and tough terrain. I think I did very well. I got all the points that are being asked for, but I mean, it hurt going through it. But I mean, I'm just glad that I finished it now.
It's a true show of who's giving 100 to 110% out on the field. This is the moment that they have to really show how much that they can put out. And it's great being out here to see soldiers so motivated.
Reporting from Camp Bullis in San Antonio, Texas, for the Military Intelligence Readiness Command, I'm Army Sergeant Jonathan Over.